Ralph looks better in the dark, so I'm not complaining.
Look, it's the star of the show.
Morning, Agnes.
Stick him up.
Oh, don't shoot, I'm just a messenger.
So what's a single gal like you doing rattling around this big house?
Hiya, kid.
Can I give you a bit of friendly advice?
Is it about the way I'm dressed?
Yes, but it's too late for that.
I was just on my way to Jazzercise when I heard your new little bundles of joy were on a sleep strike.
Oh, he told you what?
My ears.
Oh. Lucky gal. The only way Ralph would remember our anniversary is if there was a beer named June 2nd.
What about seduction techniques?
Don't find me. I'm just looking for your dark liquor.
What?
Not for me. For the twins. What kind of babysitter do you think I am?
Or maybe I could just be myself, more or less.
The devil's in the details, Beth.
That's not the only place he is.
Oh, this is gonna be a gag.
Vicious. Is Geraldine inside with Wanda?
How is anybody doing this sober?
Are you sure you don't want an audience volunteer named my husband, Ralph?
Andrew, because we're all...
Stop it! Well, I better get going. That macrame is not going to hitch itself.
How about Sparky?
Am I dead?
No, no. Why would you think?
Do you
want me to take that again?
Hi, Agnes. Come on in.
Agnes. Should we just take it from the top?
I promise I won't fight.
I actually did fight a kibble.
Where are the twins? Oh, I'm probably just playing the basement.
And I killed Sparky, too.